Tonight on Music on the Main Stage, an unusual fusion of Celtic and Americana music with Chicago's own Switchback.
Smoky Hill River, life's little things, things we remember. Our love is a cotton, the cottonwoods bring. Our love is a song the meadowlarks sing. Let's run away, run like the devil, yeah, we'll run like the devil, and we'll hide away. Where no one can find us, no one can find us, and we'll fly. Now you and I love you forever, love you forever, love you forever, love you forever.
The name of the group is Switchback.
It's a case of a name coming up and then the band, our experience kind of fitting the name.
We are described as Celtic Soul, American Roots. We've been playing together for almost 28 years now.
So when we met at that Dirty Nelly's, he was playing in a traditional Irish group. We were doing Irish music that night, and it was part of a double bill. We didn't know the other guy was going to be on the bill. Weeks later, they were looking for a singer.
Actually, it was longer than that. It wasn't until we played FitzGerald's for St. Patrick's Day that I called Marty and tried to get him to play the gig.
Oh yeah, that's right, because he tried to get me to play it for free, and I turned him down. I said,
That's when he became part of the band, when he demanded payment.
I should have known right at that point, you know, what I was getting myself into. The cowboy's heart is We were both singer-songwriters.
It's really a process of just throwing things around. One guy might be driving, the other guy might have a mandolin out. And, you know, Marty's often tried to convey, I'm hearing a certain chord, I gotta find the chord that he's got in his head. He'll hum it. Just very organic.
Switchback hits an everybody note.
When you come out to see us on a given night, there's such a range of things gonna be coming at you that you're gonna feel like you might wanna dance.
It's a very sacred, magical thing, live music. This is one of the foundations of keeping, you know, a sense of community and shared experience. Something that's kind of lacking, I feel, today. I have a 15-month-old daughter, and I wonder what her world's going to be like. But I hope, when she gets older, that live music is still there.
Don't know where to stand.
one's for Andy. Never meant to fall in love. Fall in love too soon. Never meant to call it love. All along you knew. Hey! Can't take it back.
Can't take it back. Never meant to let you see. Try to hide the truth in me. Never meant to let it show. Perfect place to hide my horse. The miser, he's nobody's fool. He knows just how to play it cool. Crouch before the open floor. I need to know just what's in store. Reaching past stacks of gold. I clutch a heart turned cold.
Thank you so much.
Where'd you go? Didn't you know I'd be waiting around for you to come around again? Come around again, waiting. Couldn't you see? I believe.
watch the storm cloud shadows grow. Even the evening star knows you're so close to me. You're just a ghost to me, waiting for you.
Thank you so much.
Only waiting for two headlights, but they don't come.
behind the plow.
Brian Fitzgerald there. Well, one thing about our band is we seem to have a penchant for getting caught out in tornadoes playing outdoor gigs. And
inclement weather.
We're driving out to Kansas next week to play some shows. But some years ago, we were caught in that front that leveled Greensburg, Kansas. And we wrote a song about it because it was just... one of the most phenomenally exciting things, but scary things that we ever witnessed. And it's like the ancient buffalo herd was trying to reclaim its territory. It's called High Plains Killers. Sun beats down on Kansas, high plains heat. Thunder has boiled at 30,000 feet. Radio crackles, sputters near Great Bend. Funnel clouds forming, starting to descend. From the sky. One touchdown near Oakley, one's headed for Hayes. Radio crackles, they're coming your way. In the stillness of this moment, no one's assured. Stillness broken by the rumble of the ancient.
tear stars from the sky.
High Plains Killers. Dragging the river when I ran away. I'm determined to move at a strong
Rain Parade. Of prayer. shadows to a clear blue sky.
Give it up for Paul Mertens there in that wild saxophone. Inspiration, sorts we'd rather choose, not necessarily our students choose. I tried to cure the block, tried to cure it with the booze. Thank you very much. This next song, the person I'd like to dedicate it to is not here. It's, she's sleeping right now. It's my daughter, Anya. Well, that's her right there on the guitar. She travels with me around the country. And so this song developed as I was walking her up and down the hall as she was sleepless and irritated. And to get out of bed, I'd say, Papa has to put on his old black pants, honey. And I thought, hey, that's a lyric. So this this goes out to Anya.
Papa gonna put on the starskin pants. Papa gonna put on the starskin pants. Papa gonna put on his doeskin pants. Papa gonna take her to the old bar dance. Now Papa gonna pull on his riding boot. Yeah, Papa gonna pull on his riding boot. Papa gonna pull on his riding boots. Well, across the floor, I can watch him scoot. Now Papa gonna put on his doeskin pants. Papa gonna dig at the old bar dance. Helping me out, audience. Get the little hand clap in here. Come on. Calico shirt. You didn't know Papa was such a big fur. Now Papa gonna put on his riding boots. Well, across the floor, yeah, watch him scoot. Papa gonna put on his doeskin pants. Papa gonna take it to the old bar down.
All right, Fitz, show me what you can do on that guitar. Come on.
Bye.
Some of you might know this next song. It's off our Konoka album. It's called Pour Me Another Round. Well, I was raised in a family raising a bar. Watching Brinley Texans playing big guitar. Making my living, taking the stage, watching the girls sway to my rock and roll. Well, the life of a player is always full throttle. You need a little help from the creature in the bottle. I'm a third tranny at my Dodge Caravan. $400 for a five-piece band. 1,200 miles west of Chicago.
A little bit of Jameson. Never hurt anyone. Man, it won't kill me. A drop of the creature. That's her finest feature. My family.
preacher get a hold of me. Now I'm in a juke joint north of Solana, chasing a barman. Where's my brain? Oh, drifting its way back to Chicago.
Brian Fitzgerald there. Thank you for coming out tonight. Once again, we're Switchback. Thank you so much.